Oh, these are coming messages in the past, present, and future. Random quests. I think maybe I'm doing a lot of story just on the side, off stream. But I was doing this quest and I hit this fork in the road. I hate these kind of quests, but apparently there's 50 of them throughout the game, according to the wiki. Where you do a quest, and then after doing it, there's two more side quests that appear, and when you do one, the other one disappears. So, I have a choice. And I probably base it off of the, rewards. And since I don't really need experience, I'm probably gonna go for Metriona's. And also damage heal, or teal, I don't know, damage heal, it just seems more appetizing. So, Metriona's right here, I don't even know where Arda is. So, not that hard of a decision.
Me!
I have some excellent news. Give it to me. Alright. Ooh, vision. Uh-oh. Oh, I remember this one. How much rounds? I remember that. Pama! Oh my goodness gracious. Objectives, collect one that dropped near Rockwell Lake. Okay. And another. Oh my. I feel so frail and weak. If I had some medicine, I could get better and look after Pama. Okay. I think that's all. I think that's now I can speak to the other guy and, that's another objective for saving Pama. Yo, can you just tell Pama, hey, don't die. Good advice.
Well,
could have just randomly talked to him because it might add something to the infinity chart. So I don't already have the stuff. Is a bit loud. That's what I'm getting from this. Alright. So now I can check how the stream's going. Okay, that's probably a good idea. Just in general, since I usually figure out that stream's going bad in the middle of the stream. If I finish all the ones that I can do here, then I'll probably move on and I'll probably move on and do some Kalinan quests. One leaked out of the trap, okay. So far southeast of Rogwell Lake. Okay. Near the lower area of the shoreline. Down I go. So which shoreline? Oh, there's it in the map. Okay. Is this that it or something? Oh, yeah, this ship that's got it yet. And a shoreline, like it says. On the wiki. Alright. I'm gonna give the picture book to Palma. Alright. I should, like, make a list of what ones I did, so that if I do another playthrough, then I'll know which other path to do, so I can experience the other path. Because it sucks that you can't experience it all in one playthrough. Not on my school account. No. Mama. Yeah, you can see some. Some other things on here other than this page, because I'm gonna be looking at this document here. I'm gonna be listing off all the splits that I've done. Hopefully I haven't already done one in Colony 9, since I saw there was a bunch. Okay, so I've done Imagination Stanford. I should do. There's a little saying here, mutually exclusive. Spirits raised. There. Oh, come on. No! Count it all. Did it on my other account? It's so weird how I signed out of the other one. Still. Good lord. Okay. What? Friends looking for Palma? Sure is. Alright. Okay. Damage heal, like it said. Guess we'll check that while we change quest here. These are all great people. So, spirit raised, I can't do now. Being a good grandfather, let's see if I have that one done yet. Nope, click a no. Okay, being a good grandfather. Satata. Time active, 6 o'clock to 18 o'clock, when in refugee camp. Make sure that he is available. And where exactly does he appear? Tatsu in Xenoblade X shares Satata's Japanese and French name. That's interesting. Oh, he has 4 different quests. But where is it? It's gotta be somewhere out here. Oh, there he is.
You know?
How do I... Okay, I need to see some requirements for this, because, not my list of completed quests. Seeing him reminded me of Tatsu as well. I was about to mention it, and I decided against it because it was, I don't know, it just seemed pointless to point out. And then I saw the name and I'm like, whoa, what? It actually is? Okay. Okay, so what do I have to do first? Nikita and Kuroki registered on the Colony 6 area affinity chart. Okay. So who are they? While I'm doing this, I guess I should, do this. When I'm nothing's happening in the game. So you guys can really see what I'm doing here. Okay. So, location by S-Lag. Okay. 9 o'clock to 18 o'clock. Wrong menu. So I'll quickly switch to 9 o'clock. You guys can't see it. I'll make it 10 o'clock just to be as safe as possible. And oh, okay. This guy just walked past me.
Hi there.
Ernest. Still just normal crystals. Right, that happened. I need to be a lot quicker with that. I can see now why people have multiple monitor setups now. Because to switch it now, while I'm looking at the webpage, I need to bring up OBS. You guys can't see it on the screen because I have it OBS open right now, covering the whole entire screen. But you see, the window capture is only covering Chrome. So you can only see my Chrome tabs and stuff. But I still have to bring it up to change them, and that takes a while, so I'd like to have a separate monitor that has OBS on it constantly so I can quickly switch between things while having a separate monitor that just always has whatever thing to go. So I can see why that happens, but I don't have enough room on my desk for another monitor, so I won't even try to do that, but I definitely see now why why people do. I'm getting more complicated setup here and struggling a bit. Alright, that's complete. He's probably gonna have another. Right? Yep. Okay.
Hi there.
East of Reconstruction HQ. Oh, at Colony 6. It just says. Okay, so I'll have to search for a character named Nikita. Or I can just check to make sure he's on my affinity list or not. It's probably a good idea. Okay, I had to put flowers on this grave. Charlotte had a unique thing that was quest. Oh my god. This sounds morbid. Alright. So, I guess I'll check that person's on my affinity chart. Okay, so I'm looking for a Nikita. A Nikita. Not on here. Who's the other one? To see if I have that one. And Kuroki. Also no. Yeah. Alright. So let's get them on there. Check inside first, actually. Okay, found him. Alright, switching to the other person. There we go. And Kuroki. Also, he is an op-on, okay. Oh! Okay. Was it or was it and? Yeah, it says both of them. Whatever. Sticky web fibers, alright. Eternally grateful. Sweet. God, I want him to carry during these talking things. Feels really, really boring when it's stationary. Want to get cooler angles. Already got him. Cool. Then give the toy to Kuroka. Kuroki. Kuroki. And then return to him. Alright. Like right now I can't see him. I want to move the camera, but I can't. It's annoying. Alright. Now to get that toy to Kuroki. I don't remember where Kuroki is. Oh, but there it is on the minimap, looks like. Cool. Goodbye. I'm gonna apologize right away. Wow. Good person. Now back to Zatata.
Hello?
Awesome, now he's got another quest. What is it? I will check now. The next one from Zatata, I guess. Yeah, right here. The greedy monster. superstar. Okay, the greedy monster. Let's do it. Alright. That does not sound good. That would be us. Of course, who else would it be? So this was the Brock that I saw earlier. That was quest exclusive. I was wondering why I wasn't on that island that it said it would be. And then I read that quest exclusive only appears when I had the quest for it. There it is, I can see it from a mile away. Alright, so please. See where it is from the top of the lake. Because they don't know like I do. Did I check the wiki? Honestly, with the game exam, but I don't think there's any shame in using the wiki.
Victory for teamwork.
I'm sure that would be like a VR boss pushing you at all. Or I guess have a bit of battle at least. But nope, one shot. And then return to Satana. So yeah, one and a quarter star is required to get the quest, meaning I have one and a quarter quest, I have one and a quarter star. In this area. Confirmed, at least.
You know?
That's real cool. Alright, no one has chatted yet, okay. I'm checking my phone for it, because, computer is being used for the screen. I don't want to flip it to the stream constantly to check the chat. So I'm using my phone for that. Another good reason to have it on my monitor. I'd be running OBS and the chat. I really having multiple monitors is like really required for doing real big streams. Without disrupting anything. Like streams that have to do with like having your something on your monitor on the stream, at least. I want the chat to be on the streams, though. That's something that I want to do someday. But again, hopefully monitors will be very helpful with that, you know. I don't plan on moving away from this desk anytime soon, not in a couple years. So maybe I'll just find a way to set up another monitor sometime. Someday. Probably, maybe over the summer. Over this summer? Last summer, there was nothing really changed. I just kind of streamed constantly and, almost daily. And recorded two videos a day. Well, not record two videos a day. Usually record maybe one video a day. Sometimes zero. Because I used the stream as the other video of the day. I had a real thing going. Last summer. This summer was also probably gonna be a time of growth, because you'd think it'd be hindered because I have a job. Sorry, I'm not paying attention to the game very much right now because I'm talking. You'd think that I'd be a lot less focused on streaming this summer compared to last summer, because I have a job, but really, I think that's gonna boost the streams a lot further, because I'm gonna have money like to support the stream. I'm gonna be able to get a webcam, I'll be able to get face cam going, I'll be able to get another monitor, I'll be able to get all this stuff for streaming. I'll be able to get an actually good mic. All sorts of things. Thank you, my friends. I can't believe that the monster ate like every single fish in the lake. That's such a weird, stupid concept, or whatever. Alright, was that another starving yeti? Or was that just more affinity being added? Not another star, whole star. It's not another whole star, okay, so that's just affinity for the area increasing. Alright, so what's next here? Because clearly he does not have another quest, even though it says Satata has two more quests to do in the future. Okay, so it's in order of how much star you need for the area. Alright, so we have the like basic name quest, like material quest 1, 2, 3, 4, monster quest 1, 2, 1, parts 1 through 4, monster quest 2, monster quest 3, part 1 through 2, search quest 1 and 2, all those that are gotten without any stars required for the affinity. A lot of them are timed. There's the main refugees that are gonna move back. But I have them all completed, all the timed ones at least. I think there's some that aren't timed that I haven't completed yet. Not Tefra Cave. Tefra Cave's like a little known. Here they are. See, I haven't done part 2 of Monster Quest 1. That is not gonna be hard. In fact, I might do that next. But yeah, Monster Quest 2 done. Like all these timed ones are done. But let's see, which one? I'm just making sure I have them all right now. So, collection quest 1 and 2. Have and done. Wait. Challenge 1, part 1, challenge 1, part 2. Okay, I have all the challenges done, okay. Collection quest 1 and 2. Done, okay. Cool. Material quest 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Monster quest 1, part 1 through 4. Those aren't timed. Monster quest 2. Yep, done. Monster quest 3, part 1 and 2. Yep. Search quest 1 and search quest 2. Yep, both done. The Lost Napan. Not done yet. But it's not timed, so it's not really that important. I kind of want to complete all the No Star ones. So near Ragwa Lake. Okay, so we'll bring that one up. Sorry, that was Skype. If I heard it. That was not your Skype, that was mine. Yeah, and my Skype is lagging, okay. Badu near Ragwa Lake. A lot of stuff near Ragwa Lake, I'm noticing. Okay, so where near Ragwa Lake? Okay, near an Ether deposit on northwest of Ragwa Lake. That would be that. Still a ways to walk. So sorry though. Been doing a lot of menus and talking. I'm cool with traveling. I'm on Twitter. I love these things, they're so cool looking. Crazy what they do. Dude, I'm enjoying it so much, dude. 100% playthroughs. That's only Chronicles 1, I didn't realize they were so fun. Okay, so, what are we looking for again? Batter, batter. So, near the deposit. Okay, so we're in the northwest. Yep. There's batter, batter. Out on an adventure. I'm having a good time finding food. Garu Garu. Garugu. Garugu. Looking for me. Batu Batu make Garugu worry? When Batu Batu were having a good time, he forget about everything else. Probably not good. I go back soon. You come too. Oh, okay. I really love seeing, like, everything that this game has to offer. It's awesome. Prickly pear. Cool. Earnest Solitude. Okay. I'll check that one out later. Now I'll just see what other quick quests there are to do here. So yeah, Dasher Color can never be done now. In this, I mean, not Dasher Color, already done that one. I'm trying to, whoa, wait, got rid of it, man. Read half of it as I was getting rid of it. I'm like, oh shoot, I might want to see that, but actually it's a stream, so I don't know. Imagination's tempered. Spirit's raised is one that I can't do right now. Got that right here in the dock. You guys can't see it, it's way too small, but trust me, it's in the dock. The list of stuff to do in my next playthrough, if I do another playthrough ever, just have that dock just stored away somewhere, just so I can remember if I do another playthrough, I'll be like, oh, I'll check that out and see what I haven't seen in this game yet. Alright. But all these I've done. See, I wish I could, like, order these. Like, it was in order on the this page as it will be in the game. I just try to bring my mouse over to the game. But I don't think you guys can read these, they're way too small. In fact, just them doing work in there. See, it takes forever for me to change it back. Okay. So, being good grandfather, we already did that. We have already done all of the, like, unnamed quests, all the quests without a specific name. We've already done all of them. Lost enough, and we just did Thieving Monsters as the last one. On the list here. Just that right before here, yeah, put that out of this, okay. Thieving Monsters. I just checked the screen, and I have it done. Right there, Thieving Monsters. So, 1¼ star. Okay, oh, there's one that we can do only after. That I can do only after Charlotte joins. Save the girl. Yeah, remember? So you had to approach the waterfall southeast of Jabba's Rock. Okay. Alright, so Jabba's Rock. Shooting's going on now, I just gotta work on actually being interesting for the stream. Okay, so it says southeast. Nothing southeast. Okay, so it's all the way over there, okay. Then we're going a bit of a walk. Okay, after Mercatus Core. Okay, that's really far in the future.
And that's it!
Oh, but I have to have 3½ for reaching Magna Forest. There's a bunch more to do in, Colony 6 area. That'll be later in the game, so I thought this would be a lot longer going through this area. But apparently not. Let me close the door. I feel like I'm talking quiet because I'm scared of annoying other people, so I feel like I'm isolated. Whatever I want. When they're all closed. Better human personality. Alright. Alright. Let's get moving. There's the waterfall. I said there was it. So 1½ is with even more gratitude past. With much gratitude. Much gratitude, I don't even know. I got Diver Top and Diver Bottom for some reason. I don't know where we got them from. Ah, so that's done. Didn't take long. Alright, let's see what other 1¼ and 1½ star quests we have to do here. Dog's barking for some reason. I might check out why. Thank you. outside. Yes, it doesn't work about wanting to go outside. But
first,
the greedy monster. The greedy monster we already did. I remember. We're in a solitude. All right. Let's go ahead and do that. We might as well. That's 1.5 stars, which means that we do have 1.5 stars. With this area. Yeah, probably majority of quests in County 6 area is in County 6 rather than this area, like I thought. I remember back in the forest I did most of those quests. But I did not use a guide for them. I just kind of kept going through the whole village, talking to everyone. Getting quests, going out, doing all the quests, coming back, talking to everyone again. And accepting new quests over and over again, just going through that cycle. And new quests just kept appearing. It's gonna be interesting to do with a guide here. That's gonna be fun. I'm gonna try to stream, each time I, like, get... Like, start doing the quests part. Like, I'm gonna be doing story on my own time, and every time I start doing quests, I'm gonna be like, you know what? Stream this. Alright. So. Northeast corner of Upper Bias Lake. I wish I could move the camera up so I can see out while I'm jumping. But no, I'm falling so far down that the camera's forced to pull it down too. Yeah, another quest appears after we have to make this forest, and a whole bunch appears after Bionis Core, Mechanis Core events take place. To I have a level.
Let's stay focused.
So, Ernest is probably happy about that. We murdered its friend murderer. Right. So yeah, I guess Ernest.
Hi there.
Ernest might not be a refugee. Because he never leaves. He never leaves back for Colony 6. I don't know if he just likes this area too much or something. Or if he just always lived here. But he never goes back. He doesn't have any time quests. So you wouldn't start doing it with others? So that one's done with much gratitude. Check that one out. With much gratitude is apparently not timed. Silver Star from Badu Badu. Prerequisites. Hopefully they lost Navan. I've done that. So another quest appeared there and I just never noticed. Oops. That would have been helpful for me. And then followed by even more gratitude, okay. And then that's all I can do. For now. I don't think there's anything I can do yet. I'll check out though. Then I have to go to the bathroom. Then after that, after we do all the Colony 6 quests I can do, I know it's not much because I can't enter 6 yet. Yep, quest is there. My bad for missing that. Okay, Tokilo's egg to make Napon's secret present. Cool. Okay, use X guidepost. So to the right side of X guidepost, climb down and head to the end of the platform to obtain the item. Well, we can't have a 100% of the team until we've All right, because it carries over. I was able to complete it for Ethermine. I got it now. Complete Colony 6. Okay. Might have to look up those two. All right. It's cool that it carries over. I did not know that. Can't do that yet. Guidepost. So it says to the east. Right side of Zach Guidepost. Well, that's not much, does it? Which right? From which direction facing it? It says that left side down. I'm pretty sure the way to right down here. Guess not climbing down, just lower. Thank you. So I see there's a mission for me, so I really need the kind of exact instructions. This isn't my level, so the gets in the way. That actually did mean to the east. Oh, shoot. There's a chest down there that I left. Crack. That's gonna irk me. I know we don't really need it. Huh. Okay, so those are like. Pandora mushroom. Okay, wait. I feel like I've clicked some of these things. Ooh, I just had a shiver. Feeling that that's the way I'm supposed to be going. That's why I was like, am I going the right way? Not quite sure. said that there's level 70s in that area, but we can take them. We can take level 70s. This does have a lot of high level enemies in it, doesn't it? So big!
Team
See all that text.
See, I'd be able to look over at your monitor and see that OBS has that.
Has the screen like that. I know it would have fixed it. Okay, so.
I'm definitely gonna keep streaming. It doesn't matter, but you are gonna be like the monitor. Dual monitor.
Wait, I don't think I got the quest. Did I think of it? Did I? So these quests are taking longer than I thought it would because there's a lot of walking. Damn. your eyes off him. And is it the other place that I already had looked at? I was this place initially, but since it was the person actually hadn't been started, it might be even. No? Okay, we're close to Upper Bryant's leg. The elevated passage that leads to a cave. Good thing I went out and did that instead of looking somewhere else. Shipping bro. So then, we can top a large waterfall on by a flag. Leaves paradise, okay. Let's go straight there. And there it is. Former quest to do with Guy's leg entire the entirety of my guy's leg. You can dull in one from Elior after Guy's leg. After Guy's core. Guy's leg. I just went past it while reading. One limb after battle of
oh, my gay monster. Holy jeez.
Do a flower for a rose, the one to do after Mikasa's core effect. I'll just, since that's the main thing in the game right now, I'll just slap that up full screen here.
or Fort Rose. Right here. You represent what? Jesus. Pepper Cave? After that? Check out Colony 6. I gotta go to bed for now though, so I'll be right back. And then we'll check out Colony 6 quests. Alright, so be back. I know a lot of these I won't be able to do. Availability order, quest log. Okay. To be that we can't see it in quest log order. Okay, I'm stupid. If I'm again. So I need nothing to do. What? Daza has a bunch here that we can do right now. Just after reaching the County 6 area, these are available, and I'm pretty sure I know where Daza is. Proof of status is the first one. Pretty sure they're right here. I can't get through. But they're right here at the edge. Yep. Is Daza? Yep. Alright, Daza in big trouble. Daza not happy.
have that thing, then it really bad. How incredibly specific. Oh, that's probably important. Sure thing, fam. That's how we make it not shiny. Might be a good idea. Okay, in the area of County 6 is Splinter Path. Alright. Bring it up. Be kind of chill. Alright, that's good. Leave it to me. Okay. So there's no hints about like where to find it or anything. Hopefully it's just not hard. Not that hard of a quest. I'll check out what the next one is on my way. This one's called Safety First. So, multiple objectives. So, yellow antelope, soft hoxes, water pools, and we're doing radio with hunting. Well, good thing that both of those are happening. Alright, this is where we play some monsters. Oops, how'd you work? So, water is a load of them over here.
Scream it!
We can definitely do this!
Let's stay focused. Who else wants some?
Hit him! Victory for Team 1!
Those ones that only appear in storm, a rainstorm as well, so quick and easy. Get that done. Sauce Foxes and Yellow Antlers.
Nice job!
Okay, let's get going.
No, it is.
You never stood a chance.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Who else wants some?
victory for teamwork.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Is everyone still there? I was wondering if I just didn't kill it or something. Oh, those are hard boxes. Oh, okay, it's just soft boxes. Okay. So maybe the other one just names them different.
Not even a challenge.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
I read it. So now we just need a swap boxes, right?
Scream it! That was too easy.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Who else wants some? Secret mission's the next one. And that's all I can do for now. Okay. Oh, I have to take it to Garugu. After this, I'm gonna get off. It's been here for quite a long time now. I'll do some quests on my own time. Not too much though. I like having quest dedicated streams like this. That's nice.
Never thought I'd be seeing these guys again, though. Yeah. We're done with their quest line. Is this the other quest? The other quest I can do here? The other quest that we have, the next quest I'll do, after catching that sororal statues, which I think I know what that is, not that far off. Like right now, the quest drive to go to Centaur Marsh. So I'm pretty sure it's the statues at the end of that. I can't keep a firearm, but it's EXCL, which means over the okay, mutually exclusive quest. There's another one to add to the list. So two telling things. So decide which one I'm gonna do. Been a long time since I left Baby's game, I don't remember that stuff happening, so when it happens on the road, you know, it's probably cold.
Hey.
So, now, I don't have every single question. I don't have every single question by this like done that I can do right now. Because there's some that aren't timed that I just kind of never did. I'm gonna do it quick before I leave because it's literally this one and it's super easy. And everyone that I can do in Colony 6, but I know there's more I can do in Tepper Cave and Colony 9, but those will be future streams. Dedicated to those areas. But if I keep this up as a stream series, holy crap, this is gonna be a long, long series. What did it want me to kill? Make your buttons.
Shower right
now. Is that it? Alright then. Annoying. If that's just the only two in the entire game. It's such a slight fall that, like, can't be jerked down when characters slowly start falling. It's a jerky animation. It's like,
scream it!
You have to make it so slow and equipment. Alright. Now that's every quest that I like to complete. That I can do for now. Until Magna Forest happens. There's one more. And then after Mechanic Core happens, there's three more. And then that's it. Ever Cave, I know there's three more. There's three more to do I have right now, but I'm sure there's more I can get right now. I'm sure there's a lot to do in that one, and I'm sure there's a lot to do in Colony 9. I've done a lot in Colony 9 already. gonna be an interesting, interesting episode. Yeah, for now. Another episode. I'm gonna move forward in the story mode. Do some stuff in this home marsh. I'm gonna see if before I get to the next episode I have Colony 6 open, and I might do some more Colony 6 stuff. I don't know when I'm gonna do Tepper Cave and Colony 9, those might be just random spontaneous streams. But I'm wondering if I should sit back, rethink my streams, since I have a lot of stream series that I just kind of just kind of stopped. There's some that I definitely want to keep doing. Galaxy 2, I feel like I might continue it someday, but right now I think I'm just gonna drop it off the list. Metroid Prime 2, definitely gonna continue that one. That's too fun of a series to not stop, and also because I want to complete all three Metroid Primes before Metroid Prime 4 releases. Almost been a year since Metroid Prime 4 was released, was revealed, and I wanted to start doing that series, and towards the beginning of Metroid Prime 2, I gotta get moving. What other stream series do I have? Let me check, I don't have a doc list. Good lord, I have a lot that I've started and I've not completed all the ones. It's a mess. How long have I had the frickin' thing at full screen? How long have I had that blocking the frickin' screen? Oh my god, my bad. Sorry, something's just gonna happen if I don't have another monitor to see to look at. I look down at the chat on my phone, and I look up a little bit, and I'm like, oh, what? What is that doing there? Stream. Splatoon 2. Definitely gonna be spontaneously streaming Splatoon 2. Especially because I've been playing more. Master Mode. I keep doing Master Mode, dude. I love it too much. Honestly, that's basically already been cut. Turbosource 3. When I can. Doggone Rose Mode. When it's available for me to play. Shadow of the Colossus. I kinda do a Shadow of the Colossus stream too. So, yeah. I really wanna get that going. Bayonetta. That's not gonna be a very fast series though. I'm gonna be doing them slowly. I'm sure Bayonetta 3 is far off. That's not Chop. Those are still being uploaded right now, but I haven't recorded them in like a month. That's not Chopped. It's not cut or anything. I'm just taking a break from it to record some other series and do some other stuff. So I'm gonna get back into it soon. Splatoon 2 recorded series. Soon I might record one more just some of that too big for the episodes. When the Aqua expansion comes out, that's gonna be a big series again. That might as well be cut, dude. That's been a long time. Persona 5. I gotta get it recorded that a lot more often. Those aren't being uploaded for the though. Those are gonna I'm pulling off on those. I'm gonna start uploading them when I start running out of videos to upload. Zero Mission. I switched that from overview stream to record, hoping that I'd do that in the future, but maybe I will. I just reminded of it. Let's get you back up here. Don't die for the next video.